started out in the Philippines. He always was an underdog. Hey, little man, how does it feel to have beaten one? To go into the Hall of Fame one day, that would be number one. Manny Pacquiao, yeah. You've always been an underdog. I remember your debut. Coming out of the Philippines, Manny Pacquiao. I remember your first knockout, it was a truly amazing sight. Unfortunately for me, that wasn't the only one that night. Little man with the tan, how's it going, Manny Pacquiao? Little man with the tan, how's it going, Mr. Pacquiao? Everyone started calling you Pac-Man. Pac-Man Pacquiao is an alliteration. That's probably why they called you that. It doesn't matter if you like it, because it stuck with you, Manny. Little man with a tan, how's it feel, Mr. Pacquiao? You got another victory. Old one put up a great fight, but in the end you pulled ahead. Little man with a tan, how does it feel to win more fights again? Mr. Pacquiao, it was an amazing battle, but in the end, Juan couldn't beat you. You were in featherweight, everyone would get knocked out within 10 seconds, cause you're just too good. If you were 6'3" and I didn't have to pee, you would be the biggest heavyweight champion of our generation. Little man with the tan, how's it feel to be a champion once again? Old Juan thought he could challenge you, but I gotta take a poo. Wrap this up, but it's gonna be slow, because it's not even 5 minutes yet. Gonna hand this off to my pal Daniel. Take it away, my old friend.
Strangling in the spooky song. of the furry song. Three from miles ring of pain, showing no mercy. Throw it again, open up your eyes. You keep on crying, we all bleed you dry. Scars are blinking at me. See a storm bubbling up from sea. And it's coming closer. And it's coming closer.
That's all the time we have left. Don't forget to rate and subscribe.